Welcome back to the How to Do Anything channel. Someone asked, how do we keep the keypad tones but eliminate the end of cycle tone? So what you would do, first you'd hold the number 2 to eliminate the end of cycle tone. But that also mutes the keypad. So what we'll do is now hold the number 1 to get the keypad tones back. All right, so we're gonna set it for 3 seconds. Hit start.
Thanks for watching the How to Do Anything channel. Please subscribe for more videos like this. See you next time.